will private insurance be eliminated?
Look, but families have cost. That's what they have to deal with. And understand, families are paying for their health care. Families pay every time an insurance company says, sorry.
That's not an answer to the question. And Biden made that clear, right? Biden actually went after her a pretty solid body shot with regard to her health care plan. She says, you're not paying for any of this, lady. And they keep talking about how you're the planner. You're the person who knows what she's doing. Yeah, not so much.
Thank you, USA, member FDIC.
Every Sunday morning at 11, it's the Financial Quarterback with Josh Jelinski. There are many concerns.
Call today, 855-5NJ-DIET, 855-5.
John is up on the way.
In 1990, I started my own business.
90%, you're going to redistribute their wealth to them. So in other words, legalize
the land. You know, these campaigns are so damn depressing. These debates are so damn depressing. Just imagine how
one of them twice. Because he didn't have to talk up America. He just talked about the real America.
Every one of them men, the huge capitalists who led us into it.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you. They found on the internet, which they say left that doing to revoke that contractor's license. wins.